have to pretend with me. So this is a little slopey rock, say a little a mountain, and this is our wetland. And down here we have lots of houses. So what you could do, you could build little Lego or Duplo houses or other toy houses and keep here to make it easier to see. And this is just a little bit of foil, and these are just some cloths. And this is a baking tray. So you don't need to buy lots of things. So we pretend that it starts to rain. And the water just floods down the mountain. But all the houses down here, they're still dry. It rains lots, lots and lots. And I don't know if you can see it, but our wetland actually soaks up all the water. It can actually take quite a lot of water. Now, leak a little bit. Much water on the houses still. But then somebody decided that they want to build a road here. So the wetland is gone. I can actually see how much it's soaked up, and it should actually soak up a lot more. And this is exactly like wetland. If you go to a mire, to a mead, and you do this with a sphagnum moss you can find there, it does exactly this. It's just like a... Right, so what happens when our wetland is gone? If I had some Lego houses there, I don't think that the little Lego people living in there would be too happy, because the houses would just be completely flooded or just gone. And you could do this with kids. You could do either, you could use a cloth, or you could use sponge, or you could use something called oasis. Do you know that sort of green stuff you put flowers in?